lay down. Relax. Stay. 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 Stay.
Nice and done. See if we can get them to be calm and stay while the other one moves is going to be the challenge.
Right now he's walking back and forth, treating our mouth. Yeah. Later. Sit down. Stay. Kind of sad that they need the remedial, but they haven't seen each other for a month until today. So stay. Lay down, down, all the way. Stay. So we see where the problem is. Sit. Sit. I know. You want the treat. Sit. Come on. Down. Mav.
You can't do it. You're not good, Calvin.
Val's a good girl. Yeah, she's a good girl. Yeah. Gonna try it again. Stay.
3 o'clock. Hot Mav's baby. Mav's great distraction. 3 o'clock. And that's why we really want to use the toys when our goal is so that we can go right towards distraction. Go get it, Belle. And right back away from the distraction. So the dog can slowly get closer. Go get it, Belle. And slowly back up. See, obviously that was too much for Maverick to be able to hold his stay. He was a good distraction though. Sit. There's nothing in my hands but leash. Yes, I'm just tossing treats. I'm mainly using Kibble. Oops, sorry. Stay. All right, Mathman. Up, up, up. Good job. Save her. Stay. And I'm arousal.
Start on low arousal, end on low arousal. Stay. Much easier to do this when you have one person handling each dog. Lay down. Lay down. Down. Stay. Stay, man. Stay. Stay. Stay.